And our next number is featuring another instrument, namely the trombone. And one of the founders of the Frisco style is Turk Murphy. And we have our own Turk Murphy, that's Peter Sommer. And he plays a part that was written by another trombone player from another area. He was born in New Orleans, went to California because the weather was better over there and he had some health troubles. That's why he was famous in California as well. His name was Kid, exactly Edward Kid Ory, same as my name. And he wrote the lovely song, the Ory's Creole Trombone, in 1922. Ory's Creole Trombone by Peter Sommer.
We'll be right back.